I recall Renato playing next to me and his family. He wasn't all that different, I just had to translate his speech. He was a big boy and sometimes played rough, but sometimes he'd weep when we misunderstood some words he'd say. His mother did adore him and his siblings equally. Then he lived well at home with all the loving care he would need. But came the time he was in the big heart fighting, taken away so all of us could live in safety. Something deadly, or he would still be alive. Now he's scattered over